Hi, I'm here with Aya Tange, who's a product marketing manager and Microsoft Teams, to talk about some of the new capabilities and features in Teams. Welcome, Aya.
Thank you.
You know, we're living in a very unprecedented time, especially with COVID-19 and the impact it's having in how we work and life in our communities. And in fact, tools like Teams are really helping bring people together, collaborate, communicate, and also that sense of community being maintained. So perhaps you can talk a little bit about sort of the inspiration for some of the new capabilities and new features in Teams.
Sure. Thanks, Satya. So as you know, Microsoft Teams is the hub for teamwork that brings together chat, meetings, calling, content collaboration, and apps and workflows in a single and secure location. And with many people working from home, virtual meetings are more important than ever. And with the new AI capabilities, Teams actually addresses a lot of the pain points that people could be having with remote meetings.
Sure.
So let me show you. So before I join a meeting, I can actually determine my video and audio settings, but I can also turn on my favorite feature, custom backgrounds.
I love that.
We're taking background blur to the next level, where I can actually transport myself to a more professional setting, like let's say an office.
That looks nice.
We also have a variety of other backgrounds as well. I can even upload my own image, just like I've done here. But now we're ready to enter the meeting. I'm gonna go ahead and join. Hey everyone, how's it going? Now, we also want to make sure that meetings are inclusive for everyone. So while I'm in the meeting, I can go ahead and turn on live captions. We've built this feature for those who are deaf or hard of hearing, have different levels of language proficiency, or are dialing in from a noisy environment. This makes it easy for people to follow along with what's happening in the meeting.
These seem like small features, but make all the difference.
Exactly.
Because building tools of communication with that inclusive design can make a huge difference.
Yes.
And it's fantastic to see. What else have you done along those same lines?
Yes. So we're actually soon allowing meeting participants to signal that they need to say something, which could be really hard in a large meeting scenario. So you can see here, Megan has her hand raised. Mm. I can even raise my hand by just clicking on the icon here. So this ensures that all voices are heard.
Yeah. And that's great. And I know we're also adding AI capability. I mean, background blur was, you know, obviously a big thing.
Yeah.
But increasingly thinking about AI and how it can enhance meeting experiences, what are some of the new things you're doing there?
Sure. So I'm sure we've all been in meetings where there's a lot of background noise, whether that's someone typing loudly on the computer or you're in an open space, and maybe you've even had to ask someone to go on mute.
Yeah.
We are soon rolling out a feature where using AI, we can actually remove that background noise.
So it's kind of like blur for voice.
Exactly. So let me show you how this works. I'm going to go ahead and pin Robert here so we can see him clearly. Hey, Robert, can you show us how this works?
Hi, Aya. As Aya said, when you're on a call and now somebody starts eating chips and makes all this background noise, it's hard to hear me clearly, right?
It's pretty loud.
Yeah, it is.
Can you show us the difference, Robert?
Yeah, so now with the power of team, I can still
eat
my chips.
That's awesome.
But, you should be able to hear me clearly and not hear any of the background noise anymore.
That's amazing. Thanks, Robert.
No, that's wonderful. So these are great capabilities. How can people find out more about Teams and what it has to offer? Where do they go next?
Sure. So anyone can get started today at microsoftteams.com. And I highly recommend downloading the Teams mobile app so that you can stay connected with your team anywhere on any device.
Thank you so much, Aya.